There are people earning Jannah through TikTok, and there are others earning Jahannam through the same means. Imagine when you die, what would you like there to be? Many of our brothers and sisters, perhaps more so the sisters, they get a lot of excitement by showing themselves on some of these applications without realizing the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ told us that there will come a time when women will want to expose themselves and they will want to turn heads of people in order to quench the attention that they are seeking. So when you seek attention, you do some silly things. You semi-remove your clothes and you keep shaking your body and you want everyone to say, wow, great, show me more. Let's see. You are leaving a legacy. When you die, that video will remain for generations. And where are you? You are with Allah. How did it help you, my sister? How did it help you, my brother?